previously on Aldog's family newsletter.
Oh, and by the way, I hate it when people go like, comment, subscribe. If you don't know how to do that, don't follow me. If you've never used YouTube before, that's it. I don't want you to follow me. Do what you want to do, but don't follow me for quality content, because that's not what I do.
Change my mind, dude. If you think I'm running home from work, skipping the gym, just so that I can put on a fuzzy jumper, talk to myself on camera, with two angles, you do the math. My friend Ray, he's a riser and grinder. I'll wake up and there'll be a maybe 90s WWE meme in my inbox waiting. And so he sent me this and...
What do you love the most in the world?
My family.
Once a day, genuinely sit there for 5 minutes and make pretend one of them got shot in the face.
If that doesn't light a fire up under you. Dude, I remember when Gary Vee... I used to watch him drink wine and spit into a Jets bucket. Rest in peace, Revision 3. And now he's so influential. Well, I guess he's making a lot of money now. Who knows? I don't know what he's doing. That's where I want to be. So I'm an influencer now, and I'm a motivator. So here we go. Hard-hitting issues first. My baby. I told you before he smiled, and now he's smiling a lot, so I can make him kind of laugh. Like, I'll pull faces and make him laugh. Son, if you're watching this in, you know, 12 years or whatever, and you see this, it's not true now, but if this is true then, you can get away with anything.
Several months later.
Dad, I crashed a Lexus. I crashed a Nissan into the garage. He'll do this smile. It's okay, son. Do you want ice cream? But he only does it sometimes. So he's like, what is he like? The world's worst drug dealer. Like, he'll give me the smiles and then I'll come back. Oh, that was really not, you know, that was really good. Can I get some more? And nothing. And so he keeps me coming back, but also doesn't give me what I want. So I remember when I was like growing up, you know, I guess maybe Asian parents, they're everywhere. You know, if someone asks, "Ooh, you know, how old's your kid? Oh, he's kind of tall. And, you know, for an Asian kid, I guess in Hong Kong in the 90s, maybe. And they would seem so proud. I've said it, he's a big kid. And I'm worried that I'm gonna like build complexes into him. But I don't want to put that on my kid, because don't laugh when you're changing his diaper. You don't want him to enjoy it too much, you know? Or I don't want to keep saying he's big or whatever, because I don't want him to get either, you know, a size thing in his head. But what are we talking about? Body dysmorphia. So I hope he doesn't get it. I'm trying to get over mine, man. Well, honestly, I'm working on my like marble statue body. My problem's always, I'll tell myself, like in the back of my head, you know, 12 weeks, you get back in shape, you know, if you diet real hard. Dude, I've never dieted 12 weeks in my life. And it's only getting harder, I guess, getting older and stuff. I've had the worst left thumb pain just for no reason. Like, I'd get it if it was my mouse hand, but my left, I'm old and it sucks. My back, can I bend over without putting my hands down? No. Is it hard carrying a gigantic baby off the floor? Yes. Am I in my 30s? Yes. The loneliness of nights so long, the search for strength to carry on. Anyway, I feel like I've been talking for a long time. It's been maybe 2 weeks since I made an episode, honestly. Because I didn't cut my hair. Well, not really. It's because my kid didn't really do anything fun. I don't want to give you guys stuff that's not relevant to your life. You want to know about my kid, and he needs to do something newsworthy for it to be a hard-hitting issue. So, pop the mic. All good. Blame him. Blame him. This week's episode is brought to you by this guy singing in his kitchen. I'll see you next episode.
When I find myself in times of trouble, oh, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree.
Let's just say if you could overdose on calories, get me that Narcan.